There were 882 locally acquired cases of COVID-19 reported in the 24 hours till 8 p.m. last night, and there were also three overseas cases reported. Pleasingly, we had almost 120,000 people come forward for testing, which again is a really good number. And again, thank you to people for coming forward for testing.
In relation to schools going back, the HSC exams will be pushed back till the 9th of November, and Minister Mitchell will talk about that. Pleasingly, there's already been discussion with the university sector, so no New South Wales students will be disadvantaged. It means the marking period and adjusting of scores won't happen till mid-January, but the university sector is appreciative of that and can accommodate that, which is good. Face-to-face learning will commence from October the 25th. It'll be staggered with kindy and year one starting, and then successively, progressively other years, and I'll ask Minister Mitchell to outline those details. We're also asking for everybody that works on a school campus, whether it's a teacher or school staff member, to be vaccinated by the November the 8th. Education has already done surveys and a large proportion of teachers are already vaccinated, but we are calling out for any teacher who's not vaccinated to get vaccinated, and we'll be supporting them and assisting them by having a special day for teachers on the 6th of September and a special week for teachers to make sure that any teachers or staff who will be going back to campus with school children are vaccinated. At least before the 8th of November, but we're so pleased that there seems to be a high rate of vaccination amongst teachers already.